When you cut a deck of cards in half, the number of red cards in one of the piles will be the same as the number of black cards in the other pile, every single time. It's math. There are 26 black cards and 26 red cards in a 52-card deck.